Hi there. I thought I would talk to you a bit about background of cystic fibrosis and what it is. It is a genetic lung disease that you get a gene from your mum and a gene from your dad, and then after that, it's a 1 in 4 chance that you will have cystic fibrosis. And I was the lucky winner there. So I got cystic fibrosis, and I was pretty good all through my childhood with it. Although I'd have to go in hospital maybe twice a year, but I never really was that sick from my CF. I always had the kidney issues. That was the problem. I've been on steroids for my kidneys since I was about 4 years old. And then in 2019, I had the double lung transplant because my lungs were failing. I didn't really want to go through with a lung transplant. It scared the shit out of me, to be honest. And just the aftermath of it all, I was just didn't really want to do it, deal with it, have the pain, the trauma. But my friend said to me, "Don't be a little bitch and chicken out." So, yeah, I did it, and it ended up being one of the best things that I've done. And I'm very fortunate I got to meet my donor's mum. That was very emotional, amazing, heartbreaking, all the feels that you could imagine. That's what it was. And more. So now I am currently doing dialysis, and I do that 3 days a week, 4.5, 5 hour sessions, and I'm currently on the kidney donor list, awaiting a transplant. Now we wait. My stepdad is going to be a live donor for me, but because he's a B positive and I'm an O, no, he's a B negative and I'm a O positive. Usually they can still match it, but I've got a lot of antibodies, and you get antibodies from the new lungs and having blood transfusions, which I've had a few of them and everything. So I have to, they call it a paired kidney exchange. So his kidney will go to somebody else's family who needs a B, and then they will swap their O to me. So that means, yeah, they can do it up to 5 times, and they go between Australia and New Zealand, which is pretty amazing. Since COVID, it's actually been really cool because they used to only run the algorithm maybe every 4 to 6 months, but now they run the algorithm all the time. So as soon as there's a match, it happens almost straight away. So that is what I'm currently waiting for. And that is a bit of my background history. I hope you enjoy it. Bye.